Serena has received a new submission and would like to invite reviewers. She cannot think of a potential reviewer candidate to search for by name. Serena chooses to view the system recommendations in the reviewer recommender because this will show her researchers who are well matched to the submission based on the article title, keywords, and abstract of the manuscript. Serena can select this option by choosing the Search Using a Reviewer Recommender radio button and clicking on the Go button on the right-hand side. As you can see here, Serena can then view the top 100 system recommendations, which are ranked automatically using specific criteria like the publication history and reviews in progress. The recommender will also filter out any researchers with any potential conflicts of interest. She also has the option to filter the recommendations on the left-hand side, clicking on the Filter Recommendations button. From here, she can select the criteria using the H index and keywords. Serena decides to reduce the H index value and clicks on the Filter Recommendations menu again to view the list of candidates. After viewing the detailed information about the similar works, reviewing history, and publication history, Serena has found a couple of candidates who are a good match to the submission. She decides to add them to the manuscript by clicking on the Add to Manuscript button at the top of the screen. Once she has selected them, she clicks on the Go to Manage Reviewers button to proceed to the Reviewer Candidates selection screen. From here, she can register and invite the reviewer, or set them as an alternate reviewer in the usual way. And that's how to identify and invite reviewers using the reviewer recommender. Check out Editor's Update for more tips and tricks on how to get the most from Editorial Manager.